kids. Today I'm going to introduce you to a new kind of art. You know what? It's Tangram. Tangram is a mathematical art which will enhance your problem solving skills. So let's come on to the activity area. So we require for it is only a plain sheet. And how many things are required? 5 triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 square and 1 parallelogram. I repeat again, it's an activity based on 5 triangles and 1 parallelogram and 1 square. Total 7 in piece. With this activity, you can create different types of things, like you can create a fox, a duck, a camel, and so on. You can explore many of them. Let's see how we will make fox today. So first we will take this square and keep it here like this. Okay, then we'll be making ears like this, and then with this triangle like this, and joining like this. See how am I arranging? It's totally the arrangement. You need to see the shape and then create, fix all these shapes in that. That's why it's called a what? Problem solving skill. Yes. So this is how we are going to make a fox. Let's make a camel. We'll place the triangle like this vertically, then the second triangle, then will come the square, here will come another triangle, the parallelogram, and here will come the neck of the camel. So here our camel is ready. So start exploring more shapes and come up with the latest one. Bye-bye.